Welcome back to Let's Play Fallout. I'm the RPG chick, Amethyst Lunatari. We have a grenade. Because I have a funny premonition about this area. Eat this! AP 4 to throw that. Let's run a little bit in. I hit control, but I want to make sure. So that's 4 to throw. 1, 2, 3, 4. So I can move in 4 as well. Good at throwing, am I? Well, better than half a chance. Nice! Die! You first! One was dead. One's killed already. I mean, one was killed. Oh, crap.
Your bones are scraped clean by the...
God, what? Jeez. I'm gonna try one more time. One more time, baby. What if I put this here? I think switching here might take less points. That's if I get a chance to use it. It's too bad they're spread out like that. If they were all standing together, it would be great. What am I doing over there? Oh, is this a different one? This is a different one, isn't it? No, maybe not. Well, there's dudes in there as well. What is this? I think there's a mutant in there. So it's the same. I can move... 4. Ouch, that hurt. Damn it. I'm gonna drop you like a bad habit. Yeah, pretty much. Okay. I don't think we can go in that area. Unless, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna throw one. Oh, I'm disarmed. My mistake. Stop being disarmed. Why am I not seeing it? What's the matter with me? There we go. I'm gonna run out of there. Guerrilla tactics. It's Step right up, stranger. Gasp. Ow. I'm gonna kick your ass to the grave. Okay, so... Oh, I can still throw more. I thought I had to, like, take one at a time. Unfortunately, I can't really do that, because... I'll be hurting myself and or the dog, so... Gasp. Your number's up. Yeah, it might be. Come on, try that again. No, don't try it again. I'm gonna surely die. Wait. I still have to switch it. Wait. Because I'm on two, that's why. Right? So that's what you, how you missed a target. Thanks for showing me. Okay, I used up all my points. I don't know, I feel like trying one more time. Gotta be a good strategy. I think because I went into inventory twice, I didn't even get to use it. That's the extra, the mega, what do they call it again? Super stim pack? Pretty expensive, I don't know. Might be a waste on these guys. So when we hit this, we switch to... We don't switch necessarily to the weapon in that slot. We switch to that slot, so anything in that slot we will use. Not realize that. And I think... I'm not even sure. It didn't seem like we used any action points to switch it. I completely missed. Great. Yeah, I used no points. That's cool. Oh, don't get killed, doggy. Ow. They just killed a dog! You bastards! Ian, what are you doing? I can't shoot any of these guys? I'll wait for them to come to me, and I don't know. Yeah, I wasn't ready for that. Rough Guard was critically hit for 18 hit points right through his armor, knocking the combatant to the ground. Sweet. Kinda hope anyone don't survive this, cause dog meat, you know. Now since I can't seem to see anybody, let's move, I guess, this way. Or this way. 2 more seconds and you'll meet your maker. You'll pay for that. So what happened? Ian used 2 stim packs? What did he say? Rough Guard was hit instead of Rough Guard. I can't shoot any of them. Can we, like, get to where I can shoot people? That'd be great. He just used 2 more stim packs. Oof. Almost dead. Severely wounded. Can't see other people. Ian's almost dead. That's right, I gave him a lot of stim packs, didn't I? I'm gonna dance on your grave. So he's got people right next to him, but he's shooting the guy across the room. Who's almost dead? Both of them? Oh, this other guy's almost dead. Oof. Death comes. That hurt. Ian's dead. What a nightmare. Unhurt. That one's unhurt. Run away. Negative 12 hit points. Okay, we're not gonna go in there. That settles it. Hope you guys found that amusing. What about this area? What about these guys? Peasant and a skag. We still need to expand the irrigation. I'm hungry. Where's my blankie? Was that the kid? Hi. Where are your parents? I don't know. Around here somewhere. Hello? Okay, that boogie boogie boogie. Definitely useless junk. A pile of wood with some rusty useless nails embedded deeply. It's a bitty spider smashing, smashing. What the hell? Someone in here saying all that? Ooh. Oh, do, do, do. Is that you? That was him saying that? Who's this? I can't see him. I didn't want to close the door. Let me the hell out of here, man. Who's going do, do, do? I don't know who that is, but I'm talking to him. Ooh, pretty, pretty stuff. Why is the moon? M-O-O-N, that spells moon. Laws, yes. What do you do around here? Do, I do, then you do, then we all do. No, really, what do? I do this, then I do that. You see Harold? Harold's fun. His hair falls out. Falls in the wind. There it goes. Wind, wind. Okay, let me guess. I'm talking to Harold. Whatever. Can you stay still for a second? What's your problem? Problems are like soup bowls, wide and shallow. It's more like your mind. Well, that's Slappy. That's Slappy, not Harold. Okay. Makeshift bed. Boxes. You have a lot of time on your hands to be looking closely at this rotten junk. This chair looks like it has seen better years. Let's play global thermonuclear war. The only way to win is not to play. Hello? A ghoul! A wooden table in middling the poor condition. Even if you were to sleep by yourself on this thing, you would not be sleeping alone.
Spare change, old friend, old pal. Can you help a poor mutant down on his luck?
Good God. He knows something about death claws, doesn't he? Let's try to get on his good side. From what I heard about these death claws... Yeah, let's help him out. We have over 2,000 caps, so why not? Yeah, here's 25 caps. Good luck to you.
Oh, kind to you, friend. Very kind. You know, if I could clear the gunk out of there, you just might find a tear in old Harold's eye.
Oh, you sound familiar. He almost sounds like Jack Nicholson. Well, I can't be with Jack Nicholson. Why is that?
Rest of the Hubbers been picking on me like a bad booger since I came back to town. I can't leave, though. When the deals are done, it's still my home.
Yeah, not Jack Nicholson, but the way he lingers on certain words, if that makes any sense, is similar. The rest of the Hubbard's been picking on me like a bad booger. What happened to you?
Well, after the Great War, my vault was one of the first to open. Phew, long time.
No, I mean, what happened to change you?
Well, I got mutated. Sure wasn't born this ugly. Happened when we tried to find out where all the mutants were coming from.
What happened?
We mounted an expedition. God, Richard. Richard Gray led a small group of us up there.
Richard Gray?
Richard Gray was a doctor. A little older than me, and friend, was he smart. He found the source.
And what was that?
Some sort of old military base. We lost a lot of folks getting in there.
How did you know this base was the cause?
Because it was like someone went bargain shopping at Mutant Land. Cheaper by the dozens. Can't figure any other reason except that being the factory.
Did you examine the base closely?
We got pretty far inside. Wasn't a lot of us left by then. Gray, me, and a couple of others.
And then?
One of them robots got Francine. Mark was wounded. Sent him back to the surface. Then, it was just me and Gray.
Whatever happened to Mark?
To this day, I don't know. He never made it back here, and... Well, I... couldn't face the wasteland again, so I I never looked.
What about you and Gray?
We made it to some sort of central core, like a plant of some sort. That's when it happened.
When what happened?
A robot crane crashed into us. Last I saw Gray, he was flying through the air and into some sort of acid bath. I was in bad shape and, well, I passed out.
A robot crane. Gray was flying through the air into an acid bath. How did you survive?
Didn't. Got killed. God, I love that joke.
Yeah, I can tell.
Well, I have no idea. Woke up in the wasteland, barely hanging on. Got lucky, and some traitors I knew found me days later. Good thing, since I was already changing. They brought me here, and here I've been since.
How did you mutate?
All's I know is it was something inside that base.
Do you think it could have been radiation?
How the hell should I know? Gray would have known if anybody could. Anyway, that's how the deal went down.
Thanks for the story.
Well, thanks for letting me tell it.
Yes, Harold.
Oh, hey, it's you again.
Hi.
Anything I can do for you?
Oh. Should I give him more money?
Oh, hey, it's you again.
He has 20 more caps if you need it.
Anything I can do for you?
Oh, okay. A wooden pew that has succumbed to the ages, effects of age and abuse. Well, that's Harold, guys. I want to ask him a couple more questions, but I guess there's nothing else to ask. The moon is out there. Yeah, generally it's you can see it outside. Well, let's see. And there, oh, we can go up more that way. Oh, this is death. If you go in here. What about this area? Someone's coming out. We're going in. What's this? Oh, just a... Well, I should save. Because people try to kill us again. What can I do for you, Allison King? Wait. Yeah, I'm like, how does this kid know my name? I'm talking to Ian. There's a kid here. Kids don't say much. Pile of old cardboard boxes. Find no details worth mentioning about these wooden boxes. Alright, well, there's no one in here. Try in here. A wooden table with plastic surface that has been broken for a while. Anybody in here? This bed has seen a lot of use and wear. Something must have crawled between the mattresses and died, too. Some junk that you think might have been a bed mattress before it was destroyed by the environment. twin bed mattresses, seen many better days than this one. Can I go through here? Oh, there's another door here, I see. So I thought I could ask Harold about death claws. I'm thirsty. Oh, go talk to the water merchants. I'm sure they'll help you out for no cost at all. Is it my bedtime yet? This looks like an old coffee table, low to the ground for those really short mutants. A pile of old cardboard boxes. You cannot believe that they have survived for this long. Oh, a staircase down. Metal barrel. Let's save again before I just start going down into a basement. Oh, I'm in load. I don't want to be in load. Wow. I have a feeling we should be armed here. Just a thing. Well, that noise kind of scared me a little. Really hard to see anything here. I can't move. Ian. Dog. Move aside. Thank you. Door. Very hard to see anything in here with all these walls like that. The door's locked. Oh. You know what, though? I can't move again. Let me get all the way up to the door. Where's this door? Doorway? I literally can't see. And can't move. I see the door, I think. Okay. Wait. A wooden door, nothing remotely interesting about it. It does nothing of interest. I want to shoot the door. Unfortunately, I can't choose my own gun out of here. Yeah, I can't shoot inanimate things. Alright, I guess we're done unless we find... Oh! Wait a second. We got keys! I wonder what these keys are for. Does nothing of interest. Oh wait, can I pick a lock? Wait. No, I don't. Get the hell down there. Action aborted. Alright, do it now then. I want to do it here while I can see the door. You unlock the door, you earn 25 experience. Sweet. Now I can't move. Oh, because I haven't opened it. I still have to open it. Oh, I hit a trap. Ow. It actually scared the hell out of me. Just in case there's more, or we get attacked. Isn't there a disarm traps? You do not find any traps. The object may not be trapped at all. Door is locked. You are not able to pick the lock. How about traps on this one then? Same. You unlock the door at 25 experience. This is pretty interesting. Locked on both sides and we can't unlock it. Oh, crap! Damn! I'm gonna save here because I've been getting experience. This is really set up. All these locks and traps. Sweet. And I'm unlocking this stuff. I do have lock picks, and I haven't had to use them yet. Oh, hello. Jasmine, Cleo, and Smitty.